Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hi everybody. I'm Lovita Prati from RCD. How are you today? Are you okay? I hope so. Are you happy? I hope so. Welcome to the first episode of my series of English speaking lessons. The common questions that often arise: why do you learn English? The first, because the world is becoming smaller. The second, it's now officially considered as an international language. There are ways to make the situation easier to learn and practice English. The first, learning English takes time and patience. So, try to relax and take it easy. The second, daily practice is very important. The third, don't worry about making mistakes. Because the more you make mistakes, the more you will learn from them. The fourth, no pain, no gain. The fifth, practice and confidence. The sixth, learn English should be fun experience. Let's say together, I can practice English better right now. Come on. Buka matanya ya. Let's say together, I can practice English better right now. Ya, yeah, good. Gak ada suara ceweknya. Biarin, langsung aja. Enggak. Yes, finish. I hope you enjoyed with English speaking lessons. Thanks for your attention and for joining. And bye bye for now. Wassalam.